Miami-Dade Fire Rescue has a new interim fire chief. The county commission officially appointed Alan Cominsky, a 24-year veteran of the department. Since joining the department in 1995, he has served with distinction in every civil service rank, from firefighter to lieutenant to captain and battalion chief. Most recently, he was the assistant fire chief for technical and support services. Cominsky is a South Florida native and a graduate of Southwest Senior High School.
Congratulations. Yeah.